Hi everyone, in today's video I'm going to show you how to fix touch lagging not working problem in your device Redmi Note 13 Pro. In this video I'm gonna show you how to solve this problem. Before move to the video, if you are new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon. Watch complete video and learn how you can do it. Let's watch the video.